I think the public has the idea that Marine are Superman, but I don't think there was a Marine in the amphibious landing craft that wasn't afraid, including the officers. I was always taught to hate them in the Marine Corps, to detest them.